sister last 3 weeks. Now I travel go village. So I leave village, I come follow them, go farm. So I reach farm. I come up for clap, they trim all those stick or guy, one use them plants. As I caught one, I saw the garlic still your bounce. Enter my leg. Not be said the leg to go inside, the jaw took a small. That's why I command the stick or garlic. Plus on leaves, use them till rubber. I come before Congo has. Day 3 days, the leg now, before I can't come bring back. After a week, when I reach Benin, I see the leg, your stuff will swell up. Most month they swell up. Hey, go carry water. Take press and for wear. For night, I don't sleep again. Call your enter me around 12 o'clock. Now, so I begin to shake for bed.
Face me.
Now, please. Wait, my daughter. I say, get up. I know this one, can't get up. Can't sit down. This new one, you're asleep. So, I make can't sit down. So I they shake. I don't get my stomach. I'm not going to nothing to do with me. I use bed sheet to cover myself. And so my dear can tell me, say, do. Now, say, for a while, they can't break. As they break, now I call my labor. And I say, I know well, I know if you get up. Then the one run, come out. Come check me, say, wait, I cut myself on my leg. Say, make me press and come so put out of me press. I see the press. I say that they pump the tea more. Ha. That's why I go to the next chemist when they back of my house. And usually that one come give me medicine. I say, give me medicine. The fever when you did, that one come out. The leg, Once me they chop down, I bless everything that they pump. Because what's you can't take this one? I rush, I come and tell my neighbor, say, okay. And they come and still go to this chemist when they here. So I come here. This one give me medicine. Almost $2,000 that one give me. I chop them for beer. Come say now, wow. So they dream a bad dream. My man, the reason too. I can't say God. All those, this one I attack. Last 2 years, I think this one affected much poison. This year again, this one again. No. Because me, I did fear. My man, there is many things. Because I couldn't deliver all those children. Now those kind of like affecting my part. This kind of thing, I put to me. God, I reject her. So I can't cry. My dear friend said, me say, Mom, you don't do. Like, I did short medicine for here. On Tuesday, when did they come this program? Monday, I know if you follow them. On Tuesday, now me can come.
This program, man, let my people go. Yeah.
So now I got to an address, I'll follow now go church. One of my deaf got to me say, no go, if you are car now, this leg will see swell up more. I got to say, I will go. If I go, if now the leg, now chuck, if now drop, chuck, come make the leg swell up more. I'll not say, make the leg swell up. Now, so I say, follow them, they jump, they follow them back, small. I can't finish church. I reach church, one day they dance, I still get up. My neighbor, they look me, I they dance up and down. This leg, they march down, say, this leg, much only eat today. And they dance, this after they dance. My labor come before that, they look me, say, meanwhile, like, they now me come dance, pastor. Come they dance, when they close, now come for meet.
Pastor.
So now me come show on the leg. Now you come pray, put to, come give me pure water, say, me take go wash them. One of my cousin me say, not use that water to wash them, because they tell me, say, I don't use them. If I won't bath, I'll carry Joko go bedroom. I'll put one leg on top of something, may water not touch the leg. They say, me, I don't let water enter. When you give me that, I call the fears. If I can't pour this water now, if you come make and swell up, more, call. As give me the pure water, I go corner, I go sit down for there. I stand, I say, make a wash and be, make a drink.
That is, you gave, when you came to meet the man of God, which is who? Kingsley David Omoghene. When you meet the pastor, he called pray for you, now give you water to wash your leg. Then he prayed on the water and he told you that go, that it will be healed. Is it not what he said?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
That's why the water. I can't deal that one. I can't the reason the water. I can't say I don't use and wash them. If I use water, if you bless it, the thing will swell up more. Mad. They say, man, I don't let water touch them again. Now just say, man, try them. So I bust the pure water, use and wash them, throw away. So after I wash them, I come meet man of God. Now I can tell me, say, make I go. And so I tell Richard, so I sleep. Before I shout, the enemy say, they draw me. Come like, come, they release me.
Hallelujah.
When I wake up, say, the leg does the less one. Now I come with my neighbor, because I delay the less past that yesterday. They, I can't say yes. Can't say, the second day, I can't still feel come here again. So I said, the less the door they go, so most man, I say, ha. Thank God, though. Once in touch, the leg will release me. If I just see Richard, you're blessed, say, the leg, that the pump and no. But since then, now when I come this program, you see not come the thing, God they less the
God they less, and the pains when you they feel for SI before don't release. That's the most important thing, because like I told you, to the glory of God, I said it's an affliction, and I said the leg the way it is, any medicine where you swallow no go they work.
Oh, yeah.
But since that day, anything where you take now they work for you, and every that is to say from now the pains has relieved you, the leg don't they less, it don't go down, and now you are still the hand of God. As God has delivered you, it shall be permanent. And your testimony will never be a jack. In the name of Jesus. As you have come to testify, you will continue to testify in this ministry. In Jesus' name. Amen. It is well with you.